On September 23 in 1952, Taiwan Shentao Shuyun, or Taiwan Theological Institute, opened its doors to 70 students under C.A. Carter as principal.